Muchas gracias, señora presidenta. Dear Commissioner, I couldn't agree more with the last part of your intervention. I also fully share the opinion of my colleague from the EPP, from the Irish, Mr. Higgs, concerning about the importance of national competition authorities. And in this sense, the countries on the north of Europe can give some lessons to the southern European countries in this respect. So this is why we give a strong mandate to the Commission in this report to take a look on what is going on in some capitals concerning this very important point. Let me also answer some concerns about tax competition. Of course, I believe in tax competition, and we can talk about harmonization of the tax base, but I am against tax harmonization concerning to the rate. I think that is a very liberal approach. And if we look at the United States, very briefly, take a look that they have a centralized monetary policy, but a highly decentralized fiscal policy. And there is a lot of empirical evidence and a lot of economic literature about that this is very important to compensate the differentiated effects of the centralized monetary policy. So this is why it is needed to have a highly decentralized fiscal policy to compensate territorial and sectoral differentiated effects of the single monetary policy in the US. So I think that Europe, we can learn lessons and take lessons on this long experience that in the US they have. And finally, Madam Commissioner, it has been a pleasure to work with you and your team. Your work has been quite impressive, we have to recognize in the last years. So I want you to be successful and end your mandate as well as you have started it. You have raised the bar and hopes. Finish your mandate and your job as well as you have started it. Thank you very much.